Heel dan. La cucaracha, la cucaracha. Hey! How you doing, guys? I'm Sean. Welcome to Rambles With My Camera. Happy New Year to you guys. I hope you had a fantastic holiday. It's the 3rd of January 2019. Where did 2018 go? Let me tell you, I hope it was kind to you. I hope that it wasn't too hard on you. I know life is like that. It's ups and downs and twists and turns. And, you know, when it comes into 2018, I just let it all go. The good and the bad. And I focus on 2019. Few things didn't manifest. A lot of it was probably down to my own procrastinating. I'm the king of procrastinationville. But, as I say, I'm focused on 2019. Hear that? La cucaracha, la cucaracha. Hey! I don't want to dismiss it. I've got the Nikon D3300R. I'm shooting it now at the moment with 35 1.8 lens. That's the only lens I've got left. This was a kit lens, 18 to 55. It's now smashed. And what do I do? I can't do nothing about it at this moment in time. I am thinking about moving over to Fuji X-T3. I love the look of it. I love the specs of it. Financially, I'm not in a position just to do it just yet. I hope to do it in 2019. Santa Claus, if you're watching, bad Santa. I was a good boy in 2018. You didn't bring me it. But anyway, I'm down to one lens. And I use my phone, of course. But look, you know, that's life. You make the best of what you've got. And I've always said it. I'm not about camera gear. I'm about going out and having fun and taking photographs. Doing with what you've got. If you've just got your phone, happy days. The camera phones are amazing, by the way. What I've done last year, there, I was contacted in the start of December by a company, asked me would I do a product review. It's a screen light. It's actually attached to the top of the monitor, and the light comes straight down onto the work surface, keyboards and the table, and there's no reflection, no glare off the monitor. Absolutely amazing for when you're editing. So watch out for that video. I'll probably be the next video coming up. In order to do that, I built a overhead rig. I was inspired by Casey Neistat, and I've never done one before, so I've done like a step by step of that. I'll put that up. You may be interested in doing it yourself. Just gives you a glimpse into my world. As you know, this channel is to document my photography, my journey through life, so I think you might find it interesting. I'll put it up. So listen, guys, I have a lot of plans. Thank you all so much for your love and support in 2018, and all your comments and your ideas about future videos. I'm getting on to that. Let's make this a fantastic year. But I can't stress, I really appreciate you taking time out. I'm just excited about the future, I have to say. What's the media thing I'm doing? I've put on a lot of weight, I have to say. Round my belly, like. I know I'm not until beating myself up, you know what I mean? Done that for years, I don't do that. But the fact is, man, like, all I can say is, I went from a 32-inch waist up to a 42-inch waist at 10 inches, man. That's a fucking lot of inch. That's a lot of eating, a lot of food. So I started the gym. I've enrolled in the gym. I start tomorrow. Today's Thursday. Tomorrow's Friday. And I've got the induction thing on the Saturday. And getting fit. And you'll see me doing the Rocky one. What can I say? Excited about it. I had to throw a couple of Greenpeace activists out. They thought I was like a porpoise and they were trying to drag me into the river with my belly just sitting hanging over the top of the trousers. But look, that's for a different video. Guys, send me love. Have a magical year. And as I say, you might be thinking negative about the future. You might be going through a bit of shit in your life. And all I'll say to you is, you know, keep going. Keep focusing on the good. Focusing on the good you have in your life, and focus on the good that you want to see in your life. What you think about, you'll bring about. And if it doesn't happen today, it doesn't happen next week, it doesn't happen next month, it doesn't even happen in 2019, it doesn't mean it's not meant to happen. It just may not be for you. But it may just take a wee bit of a delay to get it. But it's important to know that, you know, you have to set yourself goals, set yourself challenges, set yourself focuses on aspirations and what you want to be. Focus on it. Believe it. Feel it. And if it's not meant to be for you, then it's not meant to be for you. But because it's not happening at this moment in time, don't give up. Keep focused, focus on the positives in your life. Have an attitude of gratitude of your current situation, no matter what you're going through, because there's other people in worse off situations than yourself. Okay, so guys, listen, send your love from Belfast. I don't know, I went from a photography video into like motivational, but sure, it's all the same. It's all our journey. Guys, send your love from Belfast, and I'll see you in the next video.